Easter Seals has just been phenomenal for our family. There was a time where we couldn't interact with others. Eli was very standoffish. He would cling to me. He wouldn't let other people talk to him. Didn't like it when other people would look at him. I was vaguely familiar with Easter Seals, knowing that they were an organization that dealt with individuals with disabilities, but I didn't know that they also had child development centers. And so we went on a tour and we met the staff, and I knew immediately this was Eli's home. The teachers have been just wonderful with him, so patient, so loving.
When Eli started, he had a lot of challenges, mainly social skills. He did not make any eye contact with adults or children. He had very limited interest in the classroom. All he wanted to do is to be by himself. Easter Seals encourages parents to be their child's first teacher.
They encourage you to find their passion, find their love, and encourage them to learn more and to broaden their knowledge. Eli has always had a passion for dinosaurs. We go to the library, we find new books for him, we watch television shows, we go on YouTube, we visit dinosaur museums. He just has an unquenchable thirst for dinosaurs and learning. You ask him what he wants to be when he grows up, he'll tell you he wants to be a paleontologist.
Towards the end of the program, he made eye contact, he participated in all our daily activities. He would even tell jokes to his friends.
You can see today that he's really blossomed, that he interacts with others, he speaks with others.
I think we gave Eli a great start at Easter Seals. He learned the social skills and academic skills that are going to help him throughout life.
It's just given us so much hope for the future. I really don't see any limitations for Eli.